And we moved to a tree. We liked our tree. There was always the breeze in the afternoon that rippled through our room, above in a branch of the speckled bird who sang all day for the sake of a song, and our roof in the autumn turned scarlet and gold. We liked our tree until we tumbled up. So we packed our bag with sweaters and socks and scarves and mittens. And we moved to a pond. We liked our pond. We built a raft and floated about among the reeds and lily pads. Below, fish darted, dragonflies above, and pond frogs sang with us on summer nights. We liked our pond until we sank. So we packed our bag with sweaters and socks and scarves. And we moved to a cave. We liked our cave. We slept on beds of cool green moss. We hunted for blackberries in the woods. We dipped our water from the brook and roasted walnuts over a fire. When we weren't busy, we explored. We liked our cave. Until we met the bears. So we packed our bags with sweaters and socks. And we moved to the sea. We liked the sea. We built a castle on the shore from salty water and warm sea sand with turrets and towers and moats above. We hunted for treasure and dove in the waves and slept to the pleasant sounds of the surf. We liked our castle on the shore, but the tides kept washing us out to sea. So we packed our bag with